producer, Carmen. I sunk last year's profits from my 1958 lingerie line into this show. There's got to be something in the papers we can use.
Let me check with the writing team. Aaron, Georgia, does debacle have two meanings?
No.
That's a shame. Critics, who would want to take a job killing other people's dreams? I mean, what kind of man would take a job like that?
What kind of slob would take a job like that?
Who could be mean enough, face and obscene enough, to take a job like that?
Wait a minute. Here's something in the Herald that might be good.
Formerly married composer and lyricist Darren Fox and Georgia Hendricks have provided film star Jessica Crenshaw with a star vehicle that ought to be driven off a cliff.
What kind of mom would raise her boy like that?
Who'd want her baby to destroy like that?
Who could be jerk enough, hard up the work enough to want a job like that? So perspicacious, wise, and kind like that.